What's going on, guys? My name is Jericho. Welcome back to another Afterlife episode. And there's Creeper outside and he's getting real close to me. Stop it. Why are you here? There's two of them. And you're burning, which is great. But why are you both alive? And there's cows in my house. Welcome back to Afterlife. Today is hopefully going to be a good day because we've got a couple problems. And a lot of you guys suggested that I should go out of my way and record just play off camera and see if I can get myself the Eyes of Ender, because apparently that's what the other group did. And as awesome as that would be, the issue is that I leave tomorrow. Well, no, not tomorrow. The day after tomorrow. I leave Tuesday, so I only have 2 days to record for the entire week. So I can't really, I don't have like the time to go off camera and play as much as I'd like to, but I will give it a go as long as you guys aren't opposed to that, because I'll keep a recording in case I die, which I hope not. Are you still here? You're never invited. You're never gonna be invited. Not once. There's three of, oh, you're going to party tonight, boys. They came out in full force. You guys think that you're so cool. Traveling in a group of blowy uppy green things. Where's your friend? Where's your friend? Not okay. Oh, you're hiding in the trees. Okay, I see. I see. Psych. Now you're not hiding in the trees. Cause you dead, son! I'm coming at you! And where's your other friend? By the way, I expanded this. It took me like 2 seconds, but I just harvested all that. So hopefully by the next time I harvest all that, I'll have enough to make a significant enchant table area, because that again is another thing that's really just holding me back. By the way, I'm slaying creepers like it's my job. Hell yeah. I also have low hearts for some reason. Oh, okay. Creeper blew up. So yeah, diamonds are a thing we need, which means we're gonna try and enchant our pickaxe to give us some fortune stuff so we can kind of get that upgrade that we need. While things are growing right now, I have a duty to finish this damn house, because as you can see, it is not, like, I destroyed the portal, you know, I'm out here trying to make things look good. It just didn't fit, the sand just doesn't fit, you know, so I'm sorry I've done this, but it's okay, we can fix it. We can rebuild it. That was not intentional, god damn it. Alright, we're just gonna keep going. Realistically, I don't care what this house looks like. At all. In fact, I know all of you know that I don't care about what the, oh, give me this. I thought I was gonna grab some wood from the inside. There's so many cows. You guys all know I don't care what the house looks like, but hey, if I'm ever trying to bring a female creeper over, you know, impress them, maybe they're trying to buy the house from me. I don't know, you know, this is not my specialty. This is not my specialty. Put a door there and yeah, I don't have any, like, cobblestone. I guess I'll just cook this up. We'll have a couple layers of wood. And I have the glass to fill this in, so I don't know why I haven't already. Ballin'! I have a lot of stuff going on. This is all good news. All of this is. Cobblestone. Alright, there's the glass. Let's get rid of you. Let's fill this in. Make us a little bit more safe and secure. Always remember to protect your valuables and move your boot. Move your tiny cow booty. I don't, if you die, that's it. Oh, that's unfortunate. I ain't even, god damn it, look at what you've done. I ain't even upset. Oh man. Why are you the perfect height to get in the way of everything? God damn it. So what are we gonna do here? This is a little weird. This is my chicken coop. Probably shouldn't have it right there. So I'll have to figure it out. You know. It does the job, alright? It does the job. It houses me. I've got a roof almost over my head. Almost. I got gravel so I could get myself some flint, in case you guys were curious about my gravel collection endeavors. Boom. Ta-da. Look. Look at this. Team. Team, look. Three doors. Damn. Look at this. We have a home! About this. I should probably just not have this like this. What a horrible design for a home. But hey, I'm gonna keep it. You know what? This is, my backyard is wild and crazy. You never know what's gonna happen. It's just, it's great. It's wild, crazy, it's fun, it's hip. What are we getting rid of in this pile? I don't need a wood sword right now. But I do need them eggs. That's what I'm saying. I need your eggs, chicken. I really wish that we could make omelets, you know? It seems like omelets would be a thing we should be able to make by now in Minecraft. I don't know. So, ooh, yes, it looks like they're growing. This stuff is growing. It bums me out that I can't use bone meal. I understand why, but I would have these things grown in a jiffy. That was such a bad egg draw. I don't know what to call it, egg draw. Okay, so we have no books, no more books. We have three things of leather, which is not enough. We need to keep making cows bang. We need to make them bang more. Do we have an, I have fence post galore. Who am I gonna kid? I have the most fence posts in all the land. All right, let's put, that's fine. That's fine, guys, you know. Excuse me. Hey, this is for your own good, guys. I'm expanding this. Look, hold on, this is gonna be genius. This is gonna be so smart. I'm going back out. I don't know why I came in here. Move. I don't know why I came in here. Look at this. Look, see those cows? They want their fuck. See these cows? They want their mommy. All right? I'm a do this. This is what we call, trapping them cows. This is the trap. We're running the trap. All right. And now we'll just, thank you. Yes, force each other out. It's like when you're really, really, really constipated. People are like, stop it. Stop. This is not a good visual. I don't want this in my mind. All right, and I'm gonna do this just because this has been bothering me as well. Because who does that? Nobody has their fences touching their house. Well, that part is never gonna be fixed because I'm too lazy. I am too lazy. Put that away. Do I have any extra dirt? Oh, it's getting dark again. Good. Love me some darkness. Gonna need, hopefully, the Enderman to spawn. Will thy spawn, Enderman? Hopefully, yeah. The cooldown hasn't been long enough. It says it's been about 5 minutes. What are you guys doing? Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah. Is what I'm talking about. Aw, yeah. Chuh. All right. And perfect. Ta-da. Now we're good to go, pretty much. We're going to have plenty of cows once I'm done with this. There we go. Once I'm done with these sexual stuff. I'm gonna go kill the cows that are free roaming. A, because it's free leather, and B, because they don't have a home with me. I have enough of my own cows doing all their dirty, dirty stuff. All their dirty, dirty stuff. Dirty, dirty stuff. Give me you. This chicken. Oh, I mean, that sheep has been continuously floating over there for the last, like, 20 minutes. It just hates itself. It's, I will get to the outside one day. I admire you, sheep. I admire your drive to explore. You just, you're turning back. Don't give up. Don't you ever give up. Mr. Sheep, I need you to dig down deep inside and find yourself the willpower to keep swimming to wherever the hell you're going. See, if this stuff could grow, that would be great. Please. Like, soon. I'll go by and I'll just chop it down for now. But it's not like, I just want it to be level 3, please. You guys need to level up. Sugarcane needs to level up. I've got a lot of it. I never thought I'd be desperate for the cane. Desperate for the sugar cane. Alright, never ever say you're desperate for the cane. Never. Okay, let's go make some books with the leather we have. And then when it's dark out, hopefully we'll see some Endermen. So, we can make exactly 33 pieces of paper, which comes out to 11 books. We have enough for 5, which is enough for almost, literally almost, that's it. Almost 2. Oh, I'm sorry, who's getting the axe? Thank you. Sorry. Now we have enough for 2 more bookshelves. Only a lot more to go. Damn it. I don't think there's any other way to do it. You just gotta, you know, I didn't pick it up because of the stupid zombie. I knew this would happen. I knew it. Come back to me. Yes, thank you. Nobody escape. It was nice knowing you. You guys are all lovely people. Shut my door. And the gate. So yeah, like I said, that's only enough for 2 bookshelves. Not very good. Not the amount we need. We need quite a bit more. Alright, my inventory is giving me an aneurysm. Like, I'm gonna cry. I need to get rid of it. You guys wanna just do that next? Let's just do that right now. Why? I did not want you to do that. Okay, you know, that's fine. I didn't wanna learn how to shift click and all this crap. Doesn't matter. Don't worry about it. How am I getting on the roof now? Can I please make myself some stairs? Anywhere. I don't even care where. This is such a peasant way of getting on the roof. Put two here. So now we actually have some good enchants. So I'm looking for a fortune enchant on this. Efficiency, efficiency, I'm breaking. So now I have to enchant something else. Which sucks. I mean, I didn't want to it's fine. Alright. Wait a minute, why did I think I'm an idiot? Those are only level 12 enchants, so... Yeah, I need to get a lot more of these bookshelves. Efficiency, I mean, fortune doesn't even start coming up until, like... I don't know what I'm talking about, so I'm just gonna not pretend like I know what I'm talking about. It just seems like I need way more levels than level 12 to get myself some fortune, so we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. I'm gonna call this one episode, like, Old McDonald. I probably already called one Old McDonald, but, like, I feel like it. All I'm doing is farming and, like, making my farm awesome. Making it awesome! It's what I do, and also hopefully fighting some Endermen. Yes? No? Are you guys out there? Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. Oh, shit. That's not enough sugar cane. I need more, and I'm gonna run into a leather issue situation as well. There's a spider on my roof. Do, 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 do. Spider on my roof. Do, 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 do. I want the mobs to spawn. I do. I do want them to spawn. But they don't want to spawn. They don't want to spawn. I see you. You're not the one that I want to fight tonight. Also, wow, it's dark as hell in my own house. You are an idiot, Tucker. Why, like, a mob's gonna spawn in here. It's gonna be a creeper spawn, knowing my luck, and I'm gonna die. Okay? Like, that's just probably what's gonna happen. Not on my watch. Alright, so let's go outside. Where's my spider at? What up, spider bro? How are you? You got some eyes to drop? Eyes and string? Wow, just literally exactly what I asked for. That's kind of you. There's another spider, bro. Guess we'll go fight him today. We will slay out the innocent that are the creepers and the spiders in this world. They didn't care. They didn't try and, like, they didn't come out tonight thinking, I'm gonna die. I wanna fight someone and die. No, no, they didn't think that. We're just delivering unnecessary death, man. I feel bad. God, they're dropping such good drops, though. This is great. Bet you if I killed that skeleton, he'd be kind enough to drop a bow. Ow. Okay. I'm sorry. I won't kill you. I was joking. It was a facetious thing. All right, let's go. I really want to mine. I really do. I have an unbreaking shovel now. That's great. That's wonderful, honestly. I really want to mine. All right, so let's get rid of all this stuff while we can. Do I need glowstone? Yes. Carpet? No. Blaze rods, yes. Redstone, no. Shears, yes. Yes, 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 no. I'll take it. No, no, no. Yes, I'll keep it. Not really, but I'll keep it anyways. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, yep, yep, affirmative. Not really, no, no. Cool. That's one chest down. What do we got in here? Nope, nope. Fuck. Yes, I want to keep that. I want to keep the glass. Want to keep the wood. Want to keep the iron. Want to keep... I guess the unbreaking shovel now? Spider eyes. That. Bone. Alright, so I want to get rid of this granite, netherrack, diorite. Sand. Don't care. I really don't know what prismarine crystals do. Or any of that. But okay. And I probably can get rid of them. That's all good. And the final chest. The chest de resistance. Wow, I actually have a lot of that. Okay. I have way too many water bottles. I have too many water bottles. Really, I do have too many water bottles. And I do have one extra one of those. Okay, let's light this bitch on fire. And then let's go through it. And let's burn things down. And let's remember to take a bucket. So we can frigging get some lava next time, Tucker. Every time you go out and adventure, you forget... Jesus, he scared the shit out of me. Because it was just, like, in my face. Hello, Mr. Gast. Really? Are you going to do this while I'm throwing out my excess items? Please don't. It's just sand. I'm giving you these. These are my presents to you. Don't you come back. You are not a Pokemon. You do not get to come back into my inventory. Get out of here! You're not wanted! Please, go! Be gone! There we go. All clean. All squeaky clean. It's all good. Now, what are we gonna do? Hopefully we're gonna walk out to some Enderman right in front of us. No. Apparently not. Oh, I heard one. Did I hear one? Or am I going crazy? Could have sworn I heard one. Zombies, skeletons, oh my. Skeletons, zombies. Is it too bright? I need fortune 3, and I really also that's a creeper. Okay. He's gonna blow up my farm, and there goes a bunch of my hard-earned sugar cane. I need fortune, and I need... Alright, let's go mining, because I feel like I need to do that off-screen. I need to do... I've been mining. I should fight things. That is definitely an Enderman. I heard him. I heard that Enderman. Where is he? Where was he? No? Alright, things I'm gonna do off camera, guys, include hunting for Enderman. Because this is literally gonna take... Oh, there's one! He's gonna wreck me if I don't... I should get, like, my knockback sword of diamonds and stuff. Yeah, he'll wreck me otherwise. Okay, let's do that. I hear you. Ow. Did you frigging just kill my chickens? I will never forgive these creepers, man. These creepers suck. What are you guys good for again? Food? I hate you all. Great. Good. Good. I didn't need you anyways. I'll start anew. I didn't want this chicken coop here anyways. I hated it. I thought it was bad. It was bad location. Oh, man. Really? That's such an unfortunate thing. All right. Let's go kill this Enderman. Quick. Go inside. Your sword. Yeah, you think you're pretty funny, don't you? Grab your sword. You got your armor on. Let's go. Up and at him, soldier. Where is he at? There he is. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! Let's figure out where the ender portal is, or end portal. So, the way I looked it up, because I honestly didn't know. The way you find the end portal is by combining blaze rod, or blaze powder, with an ender pearl. God damn it. To make an ender eye. Alright, ender pearl, blaze powder, ender eye. Now, the way this works is it shows you towards the direction of the ender pearl, or portal. What, you're getting hurt? I have no sympathy. I don't. And I don't know what you're doing down there. Oh, man. I can't believe they ruined this. Can't believe that a creeper ruined that. So let's go to bed and let's try and figure out where the end portal is. I don't know because I've never found one. So there's that. All right. So let's start up on top of my house. Or... Oh, well, maybe we should save this for another episode. Hold on. I'm gonna collect all this stuff. So it should supposedly fly in the direction of... It should supposedly fly in the direction of your... Oh, Jesus. Of the end portal or the stronghold, I think. My issue is, like, I don't... Like, I don't know if that means, like... I don't know. I don't know how that means. Is it gonna fly right there and I have to follow it really quickly? Or is it gonna, like... Go there and, like, how does it lead me there? What if it's underground? So, I don't know exactly what to do. So, I'm gonna go stand up on top of my... On top of the thing. So, I can see exactly where it's going. By the way, this is a good harvest. I'm feeling good about this. This is a good harvest. I see my chickens are enjoying a bath. You guys enjoy that. You're off the chopping block for now. You asses. You asses. Just kidding. Ha! I surprised you, didn't I? You guys aren't even worth XP, but I just don't want to hear you growing up and mimicking your parents and ruining everything. Okay, that was really deep and meaning, or, mean. Alright, let's go over here. This is a wide open space. Where are we going? So, boop. Okay. That wasn't very far. So it's this way? What? It's this way? Okay. Sure. I guess we're adventuring. All right, we're going to save that till the next episode, guys. For now, let's go ahead and see how much more we can make on the paper side of things. I actually might be done with the paper. 45 paper is enough for quite a bit. Yeah, we might just need leather at this point. This could be a good thing. I should have brought... I did not bring my... Yeah, we're fine on paper, guys. I think we've finally gotten enough paper. Holy crap, that's so like, I am really happy to hear that. Alright, so we might just need to use the cows for leather now. And I promise that they probably... That's fine by them, alright? I asked them before. They all consented to getting killed. Okay? That's fine. Shit, all of my farm is gone now. Not all of it, but still. Too much. God dang it. Ah, okay. I'm not gonna have enough wheat. Am I really gonna have a wheat problem now? Jesus, if I had made an organized farm, maybe this wouldn't have been a problem. I'm gonna need more dirt. Come here, you stupid carrots. I don't want a wheat problem. I don't want a wheat problem! It's fine. Don't worry about it. We're gonna solve it. And, we're gonna make the cows bang. So then we'll be able to see, like, if I can get a fortune enchant, then I will be set. And I will gladly mine off of camera, or off video. But the Eye of Ender stuff is going to take a while, because I only have one eye. Don't I need 12? So at minimum, I need 7. It's going to take butt tons of years. Butt tons, guys! Metric butt tons. Alright, you guys eating? You eating? You guys munching yet? Good. I'm going to kill some of you now. And it's nothing personal, but there's literally no way for me to get leather otherwise. So start squeezing them out. Let's get rid of, yeah. Let's just, here, keep. Grow big and strong. Eat your Wheaties. You get it? Because it's wheat and Wheaties? That's funny. Anyways, once we get this done, we'll be set. Because I really want to be able to see if I can possibly get a cheeky little enchant before we go. I don't think you dropped shit. Wow, one leather. One book. Really? Holy shit, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna lose all my cows, man. Alright. We really thinned out the herd, and we need to kill one more. No, we need one leather! Thank you, we really thinned out the herd, man. Damn. I don't like the fact that you're in the cow pen. It kind of annoys me. It makes me think you're one of them. Stop it, be your own person, sheep. Okay, and it's time to party. So I've got a lot of food, which is great, I guess. I have enough for 15 books. Alright, and I didn't even bother to get the wood. Fuck it, I didn't even need that many. I just got annoyed with the fact that I'm having real issues, guys. Laying down blocks. I don't know what it is. My right click and left click. Look at this. It's not working for me. I don't know if I hit something. Alright, let's go upstairs. We're gonna have to enchant something in order to get... Oh, where's my lapis? Again, we're gonna have to enchant something in order to get the proper second try enchant on my pickaxe. Because what we're going for is we're going for fortune. So, go figure. Let me just make sure. Still unbreaking, yeah. And it's level 14 enchant, so that sucks. I mean, I have a book I guess I could use, but otherwise I'd just like to enchant a steel pickaxe and then call it a day. So while I do that, I wanted to wrap things up by saying thanks for watching, guys. The next couple episodes, starting tomorrow, are going to be pretty much built up, like, over time. What that means is that I won't be able to do them the day after and get direct feedback from you guys because I will have to record in advance in order to get episodes up at all during during the break from myself. So hopefully you guys don't mind if I pre-record some of these. I know it can be frustrating for some people, but I promise it will be okay. If I die, you guys will get it. You guys will get the I'm breaking efficiency one, sure. You guys will get all the laughs you need and all that stuff. Silk touch efficiency, I'm breaking. Shit. Come on. Need that fortune. Need that fortune. Fuck! Come on! Alright, well, it didn't work. Either way, I've got two unbreaking efficiency pickaxes. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. My name is Jericho. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you later.